realize it started because
you weren't breathing. You only want to start recording. You're not pressing streaming. Like, if you have to just press stop.
Yeah.
Alright, so now we're good.
We're recording. We're cool. One stop cannon. Who's still playing as Ganon?
Another stop.
Hey, magic shot here. With brackles. Wait, was that the side B? Terrio, I think you guys are good. Okay, cool. I got a little like a stream like introduction or something. Yeah, I get the basics, but alright, well now we're in. Okay, so what do we know about this? We know that she beats the shit out of Ganon really hard. However, this is Blue Zone. Saves him by not all the ledge. Damn, Beaververse explodes. Good job. Here we go. Okay, let's go. Ooh, grab that shield. Oh, blood duel. Wow, that kill. That was on Delfino. Also, Delfino not a starter, but whatever. Really matter. That's right. Using Beaver to not mill. Every time I played the Emmett, like, half of them have died. Start with the Delfino and some of them are like, no, that's not a good start. I mean, second pick, but I don't know. I don't know. Needles, Needles, one of the reasons why Ganon is not winning this matchup at all. Ooh, got these crispy wavelengths. That was good crouch on the grabs since Ganon's grabs absolutely awful. You can crouch it super easily. Space, oh, I think you have to put the blood duel. Yeah, there's a goal. I was waiting for that. It turns out Tekken Waveworks.
Hey, oh, the wall. Blue Zone Tan City. Ooh, he hits it. There we go. Blue Zone. Let's go. Ooh, just crouching. There we go. Okay, kill the down. Kill. Remember, wait. The foot of justice. Wait, there. Wait, they're just going straight into random. Like random. Oh my god. So we've got the knuckles versus the Slice. Alright, ladies. Wait, blue. Okay, never mind. Okay, you got blue skin. Let's go. Yeah, here we go. And let's see. Blue plays everyone. Does that include the character that no one plays? Considering he's doing no side piece perfectly, I think he knows how. Looks like it. Maybe I'm. Pretty well. For such a weird and obscure character.
And those, They're matching, aren't they? They're blue and blue. Blue and white or blue? Oh, okay, there's a light blue. I didn't know if it was colorblind. I think they have different gloves. I can't really tell.
Yeah,
it's kind of hard.
Yeah, not the greatest quality. All good, all good.
But that looks pretty solid, right?
Dang, son. Isis, this. Wow, I think he's dead.
Isis. Well, Wobbles incoming. That's nice. No, they were definitely patched. Very patched. Super gone. Mana, I think, has like no percent right now. The Popo's got like a ton. Looks like the knockback variant even. Yo, Mana would have been dead in melee, but using that ult, he's living. Alright, still got the smash. Oh, Laurel with it. Upset and worse. Whatever. Don't play it down smash. Yeah, that's right. Here we go. Yeah. Oh, no fortune with that recovery. Sacrifice Mana to get the recovery. So okay. All good. Yeah, that's so cool. You know, you can't. Ooh, can't play Ice Climber. That would have been so cool. And you can't. You gotta be like, what if people only Wobbles? But it looks like he's holding his own for Sopo.
Apparently he's too slow. Apparently way too slow. Ooh! New jab reset. That was pretty good. I know that works. I guess it does. Oh, wow. Okay.
Way too fast.
Ooh. Double fair does like a million percent. Did like 30 or something. Ooh!
The crouch game.
What is this? These are some intense. Oh, you got him! Let's go. Oh.
And that'll take him out.
Wow.
Beautiful.
Well, that was good effort. Let's go random. I like how he went random and still got blue.
That's right.
All right, games.